dokelu. Vítajte doslova v kráľičej nore, ľudia. Minulo sme celkom robili pokrok, sme v 9. kapitole tejto krásnej českej hororovky Someday You'll Be Return. A neviem, ako to bude dlho trvať, akože 4 kapitoly hry a blížme sa ku koncu a posledných pár bolo relatívne rýchlych, takže vítajte v 22. epizóde tejto hororovky. V popise vydajte aj pár počiných kanálov na pozretie a poďme na to, je čas odložiť temnotu. Položíme našu vernú baterku a vydávame sa týmto smerom a po checkpoint. OK, ja som musel ísť trošku dohrať naspäť. Každopádne tam sme naposledy našli tú stránku tej pohádky, tej rozprávky a všetkého možného. A sme v prekladnej dlhej chodbe, zase v bunkri. Odhalujeme ďalšie a ďalšie veci o Danielovi, ktorý si uvedomuje svoje chyby. A začínam si počuť nejaké brnenie. O, ne. O!
Fuck! The beast!
Super!
Why don't you just die, asshole?
Mám čakať? Takže teraz nás bude loviť on, čo? OK. No, v kráľičej nore, tak chce to nejaké naháňačky, že? A chýbal mi. Len podľa toho, čo hovorila Eleonora, stretla toto zviera a myslela si, že to je Daniel. O sakra. O sakra. Kde to sme? Plne sme v tej kapli. To vyzerá ako tá kapla. Kde sme sa naučili bylinkárstvo. Safra. Oh. Oh. OK, to dáva zmysel, tie muchy stále máme. Hezké. Absolútne hezké, Daniel, ale ja nechcem ísť tam dole. Uvedomuješ si o tom, že ja tam dole nechcem ísť? Ale mňa sa tu nikto nepýta, že? Poďme von, rozrastie to dvere. Ne. Tak ne. Nemôžem si sťažovať, je to single playerový zážitok, čo? Wow.
The ancient underground church really exists. And here I thought it was just an old legend.
Heh, ty si si niečo myslel, že je legenda. No do... No do... príjemná zmena scenérie. Sakra. Dvere odbytu. No dobre. No čo tu ide?
Doorbell seems broken. I need something sharper.
Ďakujem.
I see. The metal strip's broken. I need some way to close the circuit.
Okay. To ti vôbec nepodozrivé, Daniel, že?
Hello? Anyone home? Spider?
O, iste, spomienky. Prečo si povedal Aida? No dobre. Tak ideme zase do bažín.
I am not taking any more of this crap. You can fucking shove it!
And what about her?
You know, she has a name. Stella only runs away from you. Not once, not twice, every fucking time. I'd say it's pretty easy to tell who she doesn't want to live with.
Really? Well, I bet your piece of shit boyfriend is who she's actually running from.
Unlike you, he is actually worth something.
His money is the only thing that grabbed your attention. And you knew just what to trade for it. Always the same with you.
Maybe I am just tired of living a crappy life with an asshole who cares about nothing but himself.
So you kicked me out and let a loaded pedophile in. You were always so damn stupid.
One more word about him and this discussion is over. Permanently.
It's always so much fun watching people hurting each other. It's hard to come up with a really good insult. Although, truth be told, yours were so pathetic. Maybe this time Aida finally surprised you. Poof! Your perfectly bland little world goes up in flames.
It was that lawyer. If he...
Oh, are we lying again, Daniel? Don't forget. The first time Stella ran away was purely because of you.
Yeah. And it's also me looking for her in this hellhole, while those two are drinking their overpriced wine, totally oblivious to the fact that she's missing.
Is that so? Then go home. You don't have to be here.
I don't think this trip came with a return ticket, and I'm finally starting to understand why I deserve all this.
Aw, poor little Daniel. You know what? You're boring. Come back when you're more fun.
Nudíme ťa, ale ešte... Ale ešte... Zajímavý program. No, bysťu. OK. To sme sa dostali sem. A kam teraz? Počkať. Čo bolo týmto smerom? Tu sme mali takú vodu, že? Tady.
Of course I find parts of my home in ancient catacombs, because otherwise I would have been so disappointed.
Môžeme zobrať aj ďalších.
Doesn't look hungry anymore.
Oh. OK. Takže treba ísť aj sem. Problém je, ako to funguje. Čo zase? Neoborte mi, že ma tu ešte bude naháňať. Akože neprekvapilo by ma to, ale v poriadku. OK. Čo je význam?
I know this sound. It's a baby monitor. We bought one when Stella was born. Yeah, locked.
Zamknuté.
Locked.
Super. Jeho.
And another one.
Hej. Král prekliel svoju dceru, nesplnil slib, ktorý dal Diablovi, Krkavec ukázal smieren, kudy bežela. OK, krkavec. Čo to? Vysielačka?
Who's there? What was that?
Okay, ľudia. Ale ďakujem, že si to otvoril. Ja skôr potrebujem vedieť, kam mám dať tie...
How convenient.
Tak to tu zapálime, že? Tu sme boli teda. To sú tie dvere do bytu. OK. To je síce pekné.
Clock is louder here.
Aha. Predpokladám, že toto hľadáme, že? No jasné. Potrebujeme ísť tým spomienkam. Použijeme tu toto. Čo to je? Takže tri spomienky. No ale nemáme tie muchy, že?
Nothing happened.
No jasné, že sa nič nestalo. Mudrc. Musíme ísť tým spomienkam. Problém je, že to tu je. Ale daj pokoj. Dobre, ďalšia. Druhá spomienka.
Everyone is moving out from the north these days. When do you want to move?
January.
That's bullshit. There's no way I can get everything ready in just 2 months.
Well, you'll have to, because I already sold this place.
You did what?
Are you deaf? I told you, I sold this place. We're moving.
You sold it and didn't even ask me?
I bought it and I sold it. Then I got us a new place in the north.
Who the fuck do you think you are? There is no way that we are going there with you.
I'm moving with you or without you. It's your call. I don't care.
We are not moving to the north.
Oh.
Not in a million years.
For all I care, you can sleep under a bridge and take that useless brat with you.
You don't have to talk about my daughter like that.
And you better shut the fuck up.
Or...
Don't push it, Ida.
Oh, really? And what would you do? Bring your blonde.
Ani nič nepovieš?
I hope you're happy with how well you handled all these annoying little moments with your wife. And how you even managed to conceal the real reason why you had to move. Well done, Daniel. Anyway, after that night, you all moved to the north. Since you are such an excellent negotiator, you've truly earned your way back.
Takže nejaká blondiatá, Daniel mal milenku. Okej. Bysťu. 2015 začiatok, super. No. Takže iba stránka. No dobre. Pavúky? Á, sakra. No dobre, teraz kde boli tie hodiny? Niekde tady, že? Idem dobre.
It doesn't open from this side.
Takže toto sme si ešte neotvorili. Sakra, teraz budem pol hodinu hľadať. Výborne. OK. OK, tak to tam hodíme. Akože nie je to vyloženie bludisko, len chvíľku to trvá. Dobre. A ešte potrebujeme... Oh. Zapálime.
Nothing happened.
Ešte potrebujeme jedny, alebo... Tam nemôžeme ísť. No ešte tam boli tie jedny zamknuté dvere, že? No nie, potrebujeme ešte jedno. Ešte jednu spomienku. Ale kde bola? Jeda zase ty... Zasypáva chodby, čo? Neuveriteľný. Už sa to odomklo, ľudia. A ja som hlavne rád, že sme to našli. Dobre, čo je potom tady? Uvidíme, poďme si hlavne zobrať tú spomienku, nech máme ten náboj. OK. Tak, presťahovali sa. V jednom kričal na stelu. Nie, počkať, v jednom sa bavili o tom jej frajerovi. A čo máme teraz?
Do you even care how expensive those were? Do you think I just shit money?
I'm sorry, Daddy. I just tripped. I didn't mean to.
Tripped? How about you try to be, at least once in your life, useful? Everything you ever touch breaks or spills or...
Listen, Daniel. Did your little Stella kill someone?
I don't remember. I don't even understand why you want me to see this.
Let me refresh your memory.
Oh.
On that very day, two wine glasses silently stood on the table. You might even remember when Ida brought them home from IKEA. When Stella tripped, those glasses, which must have been oh so expensive, fell down to the ground and shattered.
And?
You sent her to bed. And I am sure you want to know what happened next. Daddy, please don't do that!
Why not? Maybe now you'll learn what losing something important feels like.
Oh.
It's the only thing Grandma left me. Take all my toys, just please. Please don't take my doll.
Not gonna happen. This is the only way to teach you.
So, you took the doll, went outside, tore it up, and threw it into the trash. You must have been really happy with yourself. I bet little Stella finally understood how to appreciate things, right? And that's all for now. Ta.
No pekne, Daniel. No pekne. Okay. Oh,
this girlish stuff was more Ida than Stella. Ida always tried to project her failed dreams into Stella's room, the result being this inconsistent mess of cheap IKEA furniture.
Isté. Isté, isté, Daniel, ale nehovoríš o sebe. Nevidím tu sebareflexiu. OK, dostaneme sa už iba k tým hodinám. Kebyže viem, kde sú. Oh. Zapálime. Ikonografia, super. Tyjo, to sú dvere. OK, a čo je tady? OK, zapálime si. Tyjo. Toto sa mi páči, že je to také zmetené vlastne. No čo tu je? Oh yeah! Počkaj. Jaj, takto. No dobre. Tak poďme na to. Skrátka sa mi páči. Dali sme to tam. OK, takže máme cestu ďalej. Králičia nora. I can hear the clock clearly. Aké hodiny? A do keľu. OK. Ahoj, kámo. Prepáčte, nechcem to zdržovať, iba sa chcem pozrieť. V králiči nože, stále dobre.
What have you done to my dog? You can kill me, but please, let her go.
Okay. Mám niečo robiť, alebo... Okay. Králiči norov. Počkať. Ja som mal niečo robiť v tom momente, alebo... O, nie. OK. To sa malo stať. Ja ťa tam vidím.
So, this is it. I'm finally dead.
Myslím si, že nie. Zostávajú ešte 2-3 kapitoly.
Tell me, Daniel. Have you found Stella?
Stella. Oh, right. My daughter. I went to the woods looking for her. It was such a long time ago.
And have you found her?
I don't think so. It was Leah. This little girl. Or was she a doll called Rosie? I don't know. Maybe she was Stella. And I just didn't recognize her. And that woman, Eleonora, something got to her. And she jumped off the cliff. Or maybe she was just another figment of my imagination.
Look into your heart. Do you think she was real?
I wish she was. But somehow, nobody I've met in these woods feels real. And that includes you.
And you, Daniel, are you real?
Oh.
It doesn't matter now, does it? At least I no longer need to fight for my life.
Your story is not over yet. You will return one more time. It's up to you what you do with your last chance. Be careful. The beast is closer to you than you think. And that's what really keeps you from finding your daughter.
Okay. Okay. Naznačuje to, že zviera je jeho temná stránka, alebo nie. Haló? Ó, zase ty. Babča. Krásny slnečný deň, zeleň tu vidím. Slnko ma hreje na tvári, až je mi fajn.
Ty už si chcel...
Dostali sme sa do momentu, kde chceš zomrieť, čo? Awake or not.
Come here right now, boy.
Kill me now. The hag is back.
OK. Kapitola 10. Posledná šanca. Wow. Viete čo, ľudia? Ale to si necháme na budúce. Sme v 10. kapitole už. Sakra, veď toto je... 20. Počkaj, dajte mi momentík. No 22. epizóda. My sme v posledných troch epizódach poriadne pokročili. Ani neviem ako. 10. 11. 12. Už iba 3 kapitoly. A to sme tuto len začali. A neviem ako je dlhá. No akože týmto tempom, ako ideme tými kapitolami, ľudia, to môže byť za 3 epizódy hotovo. Viete, ak sú tak rovnako dlhé? No paráda. Akože na jednu stranu som rád. Chcel by som nejaké odpovede. Dobre, tak na budúce sa porozprávame s babčou a asi sa dozvieme, čo máme robiť, aby sme zachránili Stelu, lebo kapitola 10, posledná šanca to bolo. Akože to začína... Začíname sa stávať tomu najlepšiemu, mám pocit. Alebo niečo, čo ma totálne sklame, uvidíme. Každopádne ďakujem za pozretie tejto epizódy. V popise videa máte pár odporúčaných kanálov na pozretie a ďakujem za podporu a na budúce uvidíme, čo sa dá robiť v tomto krásnom zvrátenom svete. Prajem príjemný deň, príjemné hranie. Majte sa, ľudia.